to say you're busy. Trent, turn on your mic. Sure about these two. I'm gonna get rid of these two as well. And this person. Who is this person? I think we played a few times. I'll keep this person. Yeah, this is true. These ones, so I don't know about them. This person. Yo, what up? Yeah, I see you. Did you get kicked out? Or did I get kicked out, or say, or whatever? Yeah, the same thing with me. I had to finish the mission by myself. I got 17,420. Lulu's gonna join us. He's just taking a whiz. There he is. Send me another invite and we'll start this off. And you can join and spectate, I guess. This is a quick mission, don't take too long.
It was Josh.
Yeah.
I decided that I don't want to play GTA anymore.
Oh, alright.
It's too complicated. Nah, I usually would want to fuck with it. I didn't want to at first. Then I realized how much I'd have to pay attention. Yeah, what you mean, me being high and it's nighttime, kind of want to relax.
Oh, no worries, man.
But I am going to stay in this lobby, though. That's all right with you.
Yeah, that's true.
I think I'm going to play, shit, maybe some Assassin's Creed. Josh, you got black flags?
I was gonna download it. I got it added to my library.
No. I don't mean like from the free place. I don't mean like,
oh,
like for Freedom Cracker. I mean Assassin's Creed Black Flag.
Oh no, I don't have any of those.
But you got that one from the internet. I'm the one that they gave for free for the PS Plus store, right?
Like I said, I added it to my library, but I don't have any space to play it. I was gonna play Just Cause 3 first.
You know what? I'm doing that shit too. I should have dope. I didn't even know. I'm guessing when someone else is playing it, you'd have to ask wild questions like, wait, why is he parasailing with an eagle with the snowboard on? You know? Just cause, you know, like, well, maybe that made sense.
It's free.
It's in the Play Store. You should have access to it too.
I got
a terabyte and a half. Like my system has a half, and I got an external terabyte hard drive. That's a terabyte.
Yeah, I need an external.
Man, when I first got my system, I thought, should I get this? And I thought, hell yeah. I don't have to worry about memories for quite a while. And I can always delete shit. But there's a multiplayer on this shit and I didn't even know about it.
On Black Flag?
Yeah, I didn't even know about it. But I haven't checked the property.
Sorry. Cop smashed into me, I smashed into the cop, and then you died. And all the wreckage. They're just spawning cop cars in front of me, turning cars into cop cars. Yeah.
You ever play Black Flag before?
No. I don't think I have.
Ah, shit.
Played a couple of the Assassin's Creeds, but just the originals.
I think you should play a little bit more of them, bro. They're pretty fucking good.
Yeah, they are decent. I do enjoy them.
Like, my first, when I beat the first one, They made it seem like some Illuminati shit. Can't even stop. Who's playing the music?
It's Radio Los Santos. Bulletproof tires. What's going on there? It's my door. Thank you. 21,000. Booyah. What am I gonna do then? Yeah, I gotta visit Miami sometime, that'd be cool. A few 100,000 places I wanna see. Bounce, dude. Dang. Oh, what? All right, it's counterfeit. Well, that's a different story. Let's go.
Okay, after what we put into this one, we don't want it to go wrong.
What? Tomorrow? Well, what? Let me guess, you started acting like a bitch? I said, let me guess, you started acting like a bitch. You, motherfucker. You slow. You slow. I believe you, trust me. That shit went right over your head.
Okay, we did it. That one's going on the balance sheet for next quarter.
Oh shit.
Thank you.
Oh, they gonna get it now. That's right, payback's a bitch. Now we start. I stuck the pause button.